Internalize it. I'm not asking you to tell me what your goals are because I'm interested in hearing everybody in the room. I couldn't possibly do anything with it. Listen to me. This is what I'm telling you. I'm telling you to dream your dream because I want you to feel it. I want you to taste it. I want you to know how close. I want you, just like when the weather is changing, you can feel it. I want you to be able to feel when you're getting closer to it and closer to it. But more importantly, I want you to know when you dream your dream that there are other people who are dreaming the exact same dream. When you said to yourself, when the ball comes out, this is what I want to accomplish, you're not the only person that wants to accomplish it. And now I ask you this question: what do you do when 1,000 other people want exactly what you want? What do you do when you're not the only one that wants to make $1 million in your company? You're not the only one that wants to be the president. You're not the only one that wants to be the CEO. What if you're not the only one that wants what you want? What if there are thousands of other people who want what you want? You have to outwork them. You got to outwork.